Hey guys, this is Leaf for Dead 98 coming at you with a new update. Well, I just got my GI Brick order in today. It only took 3 days for them to arrive, and that was pretty cool. I didn't even pay for extra shipping. It was just normal shipping. It was pretty cool. Well, I got 7 weapons. 6 of them I bought, then the free weapon. Well, I got 3 Kar 98s, a trench gun, and a Panzerfaust. I'm sorry, I forgot that one weapon. But here is the Kar 98 right here. I'm gonna paint the bolt action and the tip of it like I did on my M1 Grands. That's what I'm gonna do right now. And here's the trench gun. What I think is cool is it has a trigger on the trench gun. It's pretty cool. I'm just gonna paint the caulking mechanism. And if I like that, then I might paint the shaft where you load it. Where you load the shotgun, I'll just say that. And I think this is in Type 95, I forget. It's pretty cool, I think. I haven't, put them on my minifigs yet. Only these, I just went to the mailbox and got them, so pretty excited. Here's my Panzerfaust. I only ordered one. I needed 2 of them, and I forgot to get a monopod for it, so I won't have one of those for a while. And then my free weapon, which was this, Halo Reach gun. I think it was a plasma pistol. Yes, I play Halo Reach. And then here's my other 2 Kar 98s down there. I actually found gray pants for my Americans, and I think they look pretty cool. Instead of the all tan. So I found all gray pants for them. And then this is what I did to my gray Germans that I ordered. Well, got for free. I just put dark legs on them, and I think it looks kind of better with dark legs. I think it looks more cool. And, in this mock right now, I changed it. So not all the Germans are coming from the grass over there. Whatever, I'll just do it like this. Hold on, let me move stuff so you can see it. But as you can see, right over here, I have the Germans. They have snuck up into the grass area with their tracks, as you can see. One German has set up behind that wall and set up behind that wall, waiting for these 2 Germans to get into cover. Sorry about that, guy. I couldn't put him on the ground right. I'm going to put the Panzerfaust on that guy. Sorry about the shadow. It's from my iPod. And they don't see the sniper over there. And he's like, oh, shit. He's over there. Damn it. And he has no way to contact his fellow troops right down here, who might get shot up, but this guy will probably do something, kill him or whatever. So, I don't know who I'm going to give the trench gun to. I'm not really sure right now, but, Kar 98s, I'm probably going to give to these guys. And then I'm going to use those weapons, because I took those weapons off the dead people over there, like the dead Germans over here. So I'm going to put those weapons probably back, and then I'm going to put the Kar 98s on them. So they're a whole different squad, because this is the second squad that came in. I made these 4 people last night. I don't have a helmet for this guy, so I gave him that, and that kind of fighter pilot kind of hat. Or my tank driver hat. This guy over here, he has the same kind of hat, but it's just black, so it's kind of similar, because